Do you know how Boris would look like in real life?